Have you ever wondered how to make the best fresh turmeric powder at home? Turmeric, a vibrant yellow spice, is more than just a culinary delight. It's a powerhouse of health benefits, revered for thousands of years in traditional medicines for its potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Known as the golden spice, turmeric is derived from the root of the curcuma longa plant, native to Southeast Asia. Now, why make turmeric powder at home, you may ask? Well, homemade turmeric powder is pure, unadulterated, and packed with a higher concentration of curcumin, the active ingredient that gives turmeric its therapeutic properties. Commercially available turmeric powders, on the other hand, may contain additives and be less potent. Making your own turmeric powder at home ensures you are getting the best of this golden spice. So, are you ready to dive into the world of turmeric and learn how to make the best fresh turmeric powder at home? Let's go! First things first, we need to gather our ingredients. The star of our show today is the turmeric root. This vibrant orange root is the foundation of our homemade turmeric powder. Now, sourcing the best quality turmeric roots is crucial. Look for roots that are firm and free of any soft spots, mold, or shriveling. Ideally, they should have a fresh, spicy fragrance. You can usually find fresh turmeric roots in health food stores or local markets. Remember, the fresher the roots, the more potent the final product. Now, the quantity of turmeric roots you'll need will depend on how much powder you intend to make. As a rule of thumb, a half kilogram of fresh turmeric root will yield about a cup of turmeric powder. This should be enough to last you a couple of months. With our roots hand-picked, we are now ready to begin the process. The next step in our journey is preparing the turmeric. Now, this stage is all about tenderness and care. Turmeric roots, much like potatoes, have a knack for hiding soil in their crevices. We'll begin by gently scrubbing the roots under cool, running water. A soft brush can be helpful here, ensuring we remove any lingering dirt without damaging the root. Next, we peel the skin off the roots. This is a crucial step as the skin can impart a bitter taste to our final product. Use a small sharp knife and peel carefully. Remember, we want to remove the skin, not the precious flesh underneath. The attention to detail in this stage is what sets a good turmeric powder apart from a great one. So take your time, ensure every root is cleaned and peeled to perfection. With our turmeric roots now cleaned and prepared, it's time to move to the drying process. Now we move to the crucial part of the process, drying the turmeric roots. Drying is a step that is often underestimated, but it is absolutely vital in creating quality homemade turmeric powder. It's the stage where we ensure the roots are sufficiently dehydrated to achieve that perfect grind later on. So let's dive into it. There are several ways to dry turmeric roots, but we'll focus on two of the most effective methods, sun drying and oven drying. Sun drying is the traditional method and it's quite straightforward. You simply spread out the clean turmeric roots in a single layer on a tray and leave them under the sun. It's a slower process, usually taking about a week of good sunny weather. However, it's worth noting that this method allows for the retention of all the nutrients in the turmeric roots. The next step is to transform our dried roots into a vibrant golden powder. This is where the magic truly happens. As we take our dried turmeric roots and grind them into a fine, aromatic powder. We'll need a high-quality grinder for this task, to ensure we achieve the perfect consistency. You might be tempted to use a traditional mortar and pestle, but a modern electric grinder will do the job more efficiently, and save you a great deal of time. Just make sure to grind in small batches to avoid overheating the turmeric, which can reduce its potency. Once your turmeric starts turning into a fine dust, you'll be greeted with an earthy, slightly peppery scent. This is a good sign that you're on the right track. After a few minutes of grinding, you'll have a pile of beautiful, rich golden turmeric powder. With our turmeric now ground into a beautiful, rich powder, we're almost done. Finally, we'll talk about how to store and use your freshly made turmeric powder. Ensuring the longevity and potency of your turmeric powder is crucial. Store it in an airtight glass container, preferably dark, to protect it from sunlight. Keep it in a cool, dark, and dry place, away from heat and moisture to maintain its freshness and potency. Now let's get to the exciting part, using your homemade turmeric powder. This vibrant spice can be incorporated into your meals in numerous ways. It can add a warm, earthy flavor to your soups, stews, or curries. Sprinkle it over your roasted vegetables for that extra kick. Even your morning smoothie can benefit from a pinch of this golden powder. For a health routine, consider starting your day with a warm cup of turmeric tea. It's a soothing drink known for its anti-inflammatory properties. And there you have it. your very own homemade fresh turmeric powder. Now let's talk about why all this effort is worth it. Making your own turmeric powder at home comes with a plethora of benefits. For starters, homemade turmeric powder has a higher potency. This means it retains more of turmeric's natural goodness, including its essential oils and vibrant color, which are often lost in store-bought powders. Plus, it's free from additives, fillers, and preservatives. Another great advantage of homemade turmeric powder is cost-effectiveness. With just a little time and effort, you can produce a sizable amount of this golden spice at a fraction of the cost of store-bought versions. Now, let's touch upon the health benefits of turmeric. It's renowned for its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Regular consumption can help reduce inflammation in the body and boost your immune system. So not only is making your own turmeric powder a fun and rewarding process, but it's also a healthier and more cost-effective option.